folks. Hello, everybody. Welcome in. How are y'all doing tonight? Okay. First of all, Daniel, I hear you. I see you. Thank you for the raid.
Assemble.
Battle for survival begins.
Engage! Thank you so much for the raid, my friend. So, day number 8 of Zelda the Minish Cap. So, last time we were here, we got to the... We completed the Wind Temple. We got an Ocarina for our troubles. It's not the Ocarina of Time, it's the Ocarina of Wind, which basically is fast travel. So we basically unlock fast travel. Now we are going to try to get into the water temple, but problem is the guys who make the water, who makes the flippers, can't get to their homes because they made their homes in the library, and the library is missing books. So I'm guessing we're gonna be a wild ride to get some books. We'll see how that goes. And we have so far we have Fat Super, we have Make Rob, and we have Abby Paula, and of course Mr. Daniel Gutierrez and the crew from It's Virtual Podcast. Good to see you all. All right, less talking, more gaming. Let's go. Or if Wolverine would say, let's fucking go. But all the books are here. I am pretty sure we don't have to go outside of the town. Bird, shut the fuck up. Nobody asked you. So we're looking for a house, a particular house. I don't know which house I'm supposed to be called. Hey, there's a book. How do I get there? You're not a great amount of help, you stupid bird. Dear mom, I'll be next door if we need. Guess you're really next door, maybe. Book in the library. Enemy Beastie, is that the one? Yeah, I checked it out a while ago. You came all this way to get it? Wow, you're on one dedicated library. But I don't know how to tell you, but it's back at my house. I think welcome in. Do you mind going there again? I just can't leave right now, see. Why? Hey, the king's been weird lately. It doesn't really have anything to do with our love. Just please tell me I don't have to get kinstones for these people. Yeah, we know. Yes, you can. You can kiss later. Alright, doggo, give me a hand. Now you can talk to me. It's too hard. The fireplace is too hard. Now there are even more people in here. It's getting too hot to bear. Oh boy. What would it take to cool off this place now? I'm doing good, Acid. How are you today? And the uneventful day at work, so I guess that's a good thing, but at the same time, it's like, boring. The gold opera. Okay. Wait, do I have to get water? I think I have to get water, but how am I gonna do that? Is there a place I can go get water? Hello. Ghost is scary. He seems like a funny ghost. The ghost is still scary. Aren't they scary? They're scary. Here. Oh, you see? I've been waiting to eat. Oh, you're very, very funny, dog. Very funny. Oh, wait. Can I get water here? I got a milk, though. Might as well drink it. Can't drink it? I gotta be big to drink it. Okay. Fuck. That was a waste of milk, but fine. Can't collect water there. Or can I collect water? I can go back to the doggo. Do I do it as... I think I have to do it as big. What? I poured it right in... Wow, okay. That was bullshit, but okay. Happy Paula, I don't get it. I guess it's just to get stuff. I've been told that the gold ones are the only ones you really need to pay attention to. But... Dude, 13 months? Holy crap, it's already been a year, dude? But dude, Seekin, thank you so much for the resub. Dude, thank you so much for that. Alrighty. Okay, maybe I have to talk to the dog first before I go off the water. Okay, let's try this. I think there's water nearby. Yeah, it reached like 95 today here. Not the worst, but that kind of sucks. Yeah, as I'm reading, hold on, let me see, hold on. Yikes, okay. I just looked at the weather real quick, it's 8 o'clock, it's like 10:24 here. It's still 81 degrees. That's just not right. I probably have to shrink press before I... Shrink, you dummies. It's going good, but at the same time, it's getting ridiculous at some points. Ah, okay. Never mind. I gotta take out the fireplace. Okay. Alright, let me tell the doggo now. Yes, it could be basically anything, just not anything super inappropriate. So. Holy crap.
Assemble. Twisted Luck OO is raiding with 3 viewers.
Twisted Luck coming in with a rate of 3. Welcome, Raiders.
Assemble.
But yeah, ask you any, pretty much anything you want. Just something. I know you wouldn't do this, but if it's like something overly sexual or racist, definitely not.
The battle for survival begins.
Engage. Special welcome in. Thank you for the raid. And for those who are new here, I am SSGo1099. I do retro variety on this channel, and we are playing Zelda Diminished Cap right now. Twisted, what'd you do today? How was your stream? Alright, pull out the fire. Go in here now? Figures. Oh, just that kind of look at me, and now I want to feast me. Oh. Cat. Oh, you want money, cat? Okay. Ah, Epic 6, nice. Miniature's going okay so far. We're on the quest to get a book. Okay. Now will you stop scratching me? Bird, shut up. Flopper, welcome in. Wait. Goddess? Wait, what goddess? You have to remember, this is my first playthrough of this. I've never played this before. So. Alright. I think if I pick this book up. You just left the BR? Jeez, man. Wait. Are you talking about these? Wait, there was somebody here. Maybe not. Shit. Alright, we have one of the books now, so let's just return that. Okay. I think there's another book I had though. Picked up some Asinine Scholar. Okay. Wait, Twisted, I did earlier, I did see there were like three women to talk to. Are you talking about them? Wait, welcome in. Wait, how are you doing tonight? You like that head crab I put up? You love clutching after my scar. You know what? Yeah, I'll take a look. I'll let you know, Acid, if I have any issues. But I don't suspect there will be one. What? I know that it hurt. Collar the guy upstairs? Oh wait. You look like a scholar. Or not. I'll put this. Not a problem. You have a good. Thank you again for the raid, and you have a good night. We'll see you another time. To find the other book. I know where the hell this other book is, but... Might be around here somewhere. Somebody I didn't check yet. Where is it? Where the fuck? Hold on. Time out. I think that mayor guy. Where the hell is he? I do have a cabin in the cave. Let's go to the bottom. Wait, not you? Yeah, maybe not you. Okay, maybe not. Thank you. Not even... Okay, maybe not even two. That sucks. Did stay at the end. Ah, this is what Twisted Mutt's been talking about. It's only... happened. Where the fuck are you? There's the only one to confuse stones with. State. Turns out the total fee. Like, right now I'm looking for a tenant. So thing is, I can only rent to a woman in 2 hours. Only intend to make the place dirty and they be loud. Oh, this guy. A little sexist, aren't you, dear buddy? I do. I have somebody. Do I have to talk to the ladies again? Wait, where the hell are they? Found it, yes. That guy's corning? Oh. I didn't play, I played Ocarina, but it's been a long time, I haven't beaten it. I didn't play Majora's Mask, so... Hi there. Charms, huh? Okay. Nifty. Don't mind if I break your pot. Wait, oh, well. That, like... Yeah, let's just move on. Now, okay, question. Do we find houses for all the ladies, or just one? Did I just screw myself out of getting something else out of here? So what useless skill he'll teach us this time? Last time he taught us how to break pots with a sword. Now we can do that attack that you can do in the past. Hey there! Welcome in. It's going good so far. We're still we found one of the books. We're still looking for the guy who has the other book. If I could find him. Okay. Amber, good to see you. How you doing? Not the postman. For you. Right. You are in trouble. Welcome in.
FBI, open up!
I'm doing good tonight, Amber. Well, as I said, I think Logan is the only person, is probably the only Wolverine movie that you will actually need to see to understand Deadpool and Wolverine. But the Wolverine is fine. Wolverine Origins, though, is not fine. If you can avoid that one, please do avoid it. It is not good at all. But if you want to see Deadpool before it became Deadpool, do watch it. And ironically, it's also played by Ryan Reynolds at the same time. Nobody! That's banned. Fuck that one. That was like the worst Deadpool ever. Alright, let me see. I am probably gonna regret this, but let's see what this does. Oh, they're definitely not worth watching again. Maybe just once. Wake up, bird. Oh, great. I spent 400 rupees for a fucking... Oh my god. I just spent 400 rupees for a goddamn... Hey, Night Owl, welcome in. Oh, the red one. I saw that. Why are you even here, jerk off? I definitely like it. It feels like a mix of Link to the Past, Link's Awakening, and Ocarina of Time. In terms of mechanics and stuff. Alright, where is this stupid guy? I got fun. I basically talked. Okay, hold on. What the hell did the librarian say? Yeah, there's a ROM hack of Ninja Gaiden with Deadpool instead. absent-minded scholar. Maybe it's this person. There was somebody here, I remember. There's somebody here? The guy who has the other book. The Legend of Picori, whatever book. I got the bestiary book. I had to look for an absent-minded scholar. But so far, nothing. I forgot if Tim likes Ninja Gaiden or not. I don't think he does, but I could be wrong. Where do I go? How the fuck? Gotta be somewhere around here. Oh wait, that's hers. Not this guy. That's a fucking... Yeah, I'm looking for the guy with... I'm looking for the scholar. Whatever, absent-minded scholar. That's what they called him. Now I know where this guy is. Can't get past this door. Nothing new here. You down south? Meanwhile, let's just go down south and pick up. I know we opened up a couple of spots.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah! Where's my horn?
Whoa. Where the hell am I? Really? All this for two fucking kinstones. Seriously, where the hell am I? Oh my god. Alright, I guess we have to come back here later, because I don't know about what the hell I'm supposed to do there.
Oh, huh.
I don't even know where the hell that was. Something else over there, let's go get that. Hey, Riss, welcome in. Money's nice, but all right, JP, I'm lost. Where do I find this so-called scholar guy?
Oh, sorry.
Wait, is he in the castle? That's blocked by the dog, but how do I... The house is being blocked by the dog, how do I... There's no shrimp thing nearby, so I don't know how to fucking... I gotta talk to the dog somehow. No way. There's no Picori shrinker. No shrinker anywhere, man. Even if I found one, fucking, I don't think it can get, I can't even get over it. Oh, try this. Okay, can I even get out the door? Oh, wait, there's a door. I can get out there. Alright, that makes me a lot more fun. That could be better to move that dog. Oh shit, it's the guy from, the SNES SimCity. Nice little reference. Yeah, it's the mayor guy from, or not the mayor guy, the assistant guy from, SNES, SimCity. He's like the advisor. Skype again. I'm a researcher for her, and my name's Dr. Left. You're about the book, aren't you? Ah, fuck you, asshole. Alright, I guess I gotta go back to grow small. What a dick. Doctor, right? Oh, I didn't know that. I didn't remember his name, but God, there's a gacha game in this game. Hey, it's me. Wait. I gotta get that. Wait, I'm trying to get one for the little guy. Wow, I can't remember what they're called. I gotta go shrink now. You get something special if you complete the collection. I get a feeling they probably do something like that. Get on the stupid thing. If that's the case, I already got enough gacha to last me a lifetime. Cross the bridge that spans the rapid flow. The land of fearsome beasts until you reach the misty pulse. Why does everybody gotta talk in fucking metaphors, man? How do I go now? What the hell did I get one and I didn't take it home? get in there. Assuming those are the falls that you just hopped in. Hold on. I will, Andy. Gotta figure some stuff out. So I'm assuming this is the thing he was talking about earlier. So the question is now, how do I... No shrimp here in this house, so how do we get there? Unless... this is a waste, but I gotta do it. There's gonna be a lot of back and forth, isn't it? Definitely a lot of back and forth, okay. Go in the fireplace now. No, no. Go here. Hello. Oh, definitely not for you. Yeah, thanks for the vote of confidence, jackass. You sure? I didn't see one. Are you sure? Yeah, I'm a dummy. Swamp? Are you fucking kidding me? It's just even worth my time. Nice catty. Nice kitty. Oh, fucking kitty. Is this like another dungeon? Probably. Thank you. meant to pick her up, but oh well. That's it. It's these poor guys. Got the power. Pegasus boots, maybe? Honestly, seeing it, it's annoying as hell, to be honest. I hate it. Oh, come on! Be a nice kitty! Damn right, I made it. Assuming now I can move stuff in that guy's house. Or not. Oh, wait, wait. I know. I don't know. Never mind. Here. That's nice and all, but how to... Oh shit. Can I restart this? Can I reset? Do it. Let's go. Hello, Jin. How are you? Okay, that was not a move. Jin, how you doing tonight? Yo, I need that book. You're here. I know just that. Wow, fuck you, game. Just a thing for you, buddy. What the? Are you son of a bitch monkey? Can I move these? Am I supposed to move these things? I literally have to. Which video game, up to including the fifth generation, should really get a remake or remaster? The classic Mega Man series. Absolutely. Especially the NES ones. I'm trying to think of something else that could probably use one. Wait, do I have to clean all shit again? GoldenEye would be a good choice. Maybe the OG Castlevania as well. Give it a nice update. But definitely, if first thing would definitely be the Mega Man series. Classic Mega Man, of course. Okay. Gotta clear this out. Can I move these things? Can I move? So... What the? Bob C30, are you fucking kidding me, man? Birth of Giga Chad Piccolo, right here. Wait, what? Why, JP? No, I thoroughly enjoyed it. I mean, first of all, the focus was on Gohan and Piccolo, which made it also already a much better movie. Okay, even though it's not the same spell. Alright, that's a fair assessment. Still... what the hell am I supposed to do here? What the hell do you want from me, game? supposed to attack it? What? Alright, I guess I have to go back out and get big again. And I do also admit that I do want to see like a proper Metal Gear Solid 1 remake. Or remaster, whatever you want to call it. Time to go back to the library. Hopefully end this stupid fetch quest shit. Here we go.
Is that a camera? What kind of sadistic retard watches this crap?
Love this show.
Thank you for dropping by, Fox. Take care, man. Let's go all good, man. Mystery mask. I know where that guy is. But thanks for dropping by, Fox. This is not freaky at all. Well, it's time to the mask. What? How do I talk to your mask, buddy? Always with the cryptic shit. Do I need something to talk to the mask? I can't talk Minish to it, so... Start right there, buddy. How fuck do I talk to it? I have to knock him down?
Makers.
Something stupid like that. May attempt for the cabin leg and clutching a buck with strong grab after the chest is over. Always fucking something. I suck. Let's go down to the lake. Do you have one for you? Okay, never mind. All these for a pair of flippers, man. Oh, what am I doing? Let's go through the ranch. I'm an idiot. Question is, how do I get to the cabin? Wait. Shit. I get the feeling I had to go there from, this woods, maybe? You're the moron that, Okay. How do I get to there? Hey, Laura, welcome in. How are you tonight?
Mamma mia!
Hey, Grandma, welcome in. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that.
Thank you.
Alright, let's hear it. It should be Battletoads. I'm doing good today. That's quite a day today. Work supplies. Oh, man. You'll get it soon, dude. I'm telling you. At the final level, yes! How do I get to the... Well, I probably do have to go through Minish Woods. Keep me rolling through. No, stop. Time is ready. Never mind.
Assemble. Rat 707 is raiding with 94. Rat,
welcome in. Coming in with a raid of 94. Not the raiders. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. And that's welcome in. You had the time. Hey, dog. Welcome in. Get to see you all.
The battle for survival begins.
Begins.
Let this see y'all. Alright. Rat, please tell me you beat Turtles in Time. Did you beat Turtles in Time? Of course, for all the new raiders, most of you probably already know who I am, but you did it! Nice! GG's on that, Rat. Good job, Rat. So what's next? And of course, for those who may not know me, I'm MSGoTo99. I do retro grinding on the channel, and we're playing some Zelda Minish Cap. We were here. We got two of the three books. We have one more book to get. We're trying to find where the hell it is. Thank you again, Rat, for the raid. Read. Rude, welcome in. Oh, here now. Look at the money over there. I know there's another way to get there. Stop. And again, Johnny, welcome in. I don't remember where the hell I am. Stop. Wait, what? ROM hacking is shutting down? Like, ROM hacking.net? But why? Why are they shutting down? Oh. Hey, Lord Malkite, welcome in. Yeah, trying to find my way to the cabin for the dirt book, but I can't find out where the hell I'm supposed to go. I thought maybe I had to come up from Winnish Woods, but it doesn't look like I can get there. Oh, wait a minute. It's that guy. I'm trying to clear the transport the other day. Total evil. Found a group to transfer to, but then they learned they are total assholes for not using the Internet Archive. But that means no new stuff's getting made, though. Perry, it's been a while, but thank you. There we go. I think we got it now. Oh, corpse, man. Here we go. Here comes the trolling now. Of course, he doesn't stream, so I can't troll him back. To get to the freaking How you doing, Corson? God damn it, Maddie. You want me to get here? So do I come in from Minish Woods or? Do I have to shrink here? But I can't see the way they're shrinking. I'm missing something here again. Shut up, Corfin. Stop being a coward and scream, so I can throw you back. The only way I see is to go up that one part of the river, but I can't go there, like, finished. Like, shrunk. Yeah, you're useless then. It totally is. Ah, dang it. Okay. Ads are gotta be run. I'm gonna yell that for ads, so we'll take the ads and we'll be right back after that. Quick gander at that. There's gotta be way up there, but the problem is I can't get there shrunk. Unless I'm doing something wrong here. You They can't even walk on these waters without drowning. Unless that's a minish size, but. Nobody asked you, Corkman. Here's the problem, you can't cross. Do I have to chop, basically chop everything here? See? Well, okay, so here's, again, this is the issue right here. Up here, you see there's a cave for a minish size, but you can't get there. You can't even walk on here as a minish size person, so. What am I doing wrong here? Hey, it's Teller Duff, welcome in. Am I wrong in taking this? So the path, I don't know. Do I need something different here? Wait a sec. God damn it. Sorry. Nobody asked you, Corfin. Shut up. That should be something completely stupid. Welcome in. Alright, never mind. I thought you should just jump on to there, but. Can't go here, it's useless. What do I do? Do I use the boots to, like, walk over water? Of course there's stupid shit like that. Okay. Okay, Gabe, what do you want from me? Alright, anybody at this point. You can't walk through here. You drown if you walk through the water here. There's no exit up there by Minish Woods, so. Yeah! Maybe her. I'm out of clues at this point. Here's you, dog. Alright, seriously, asking for help here. I'm lost. Yeah, but I don't see there's like ways to. There's no, there doesn't seem to be ways to dig. I mean, all the stuff that I dig back at the wind tunnel. Yeah, but. Witch's house. Okay, I know. I get the fucking witch bomb from again. Yeah, my sense of direction's off, but... Thank you. Yes, I am lost again. Oh, here. You break through these. Son of a bitch, I didn't even think about that. Let me go. Forgot about those, okay. Thank you, Lord Belkite. These are actually helpful, unlike a certain portion. Yes, I want this. Really? It does have that, chill vibe thing. We're not- oh. That's a big cattails. Feather, you welcome in. Okay. New Pegasus boots. Okay, what is the point of this then? Excuse me? I wonder how J-Dogs do with Palaturks. Oh, not the fly shop? What the actual fuck is? Hey, Moonpie, welcome in. Alright, we finally got the book. Way too long. Alright. Get the hell out of here. Go back to the, back to the library. JP, do not scare me like that. I talk to those guys and freaking on my way to get the damn book. Damn it. Hey, money! Something I can actually use! Not like kinstones! There's too many fucking people have kinstones. God damn. Alright, Elder Guy, where the hell are you? Start talking. Isn't there after many long weeks? Even Chikari has been there. Oh, come on. Flippers. What? I guess get you baited here. Oh my god, how did... Isn't that just here? That son of a bitch. Excuse me? In there, so... Ants. Hey, safe spot right here. Flippers, yes, by the way. Mm-hmm. Come on, no. Damn time too. What do we have here? I don't think I have anything fireworks. Dive. I'm back to the town. Huh? I think this is a good time to stop right here. When did this come out? I honestly don't remember. Anybody wants to answer that? Be my guest. Probably the only way out. The operator? Here, maybe, but... Now that we could finally swim. Into the temple itself. Hey, Gabe. Interesting. Alright, Alpha, how is PUBG? Yes, Alpha is playing PUBG 3D right now. I'm pretty sure he's loving it. Thank you. Alright, I think this is a good time to stop right here. Oh damn, 6 levels? Damn man, nice. Screw you. We're gonna stop here for today. And that will be it for this for Zelda this week. Thank you everybody for being here, of course. Good to see you all. That'll be it for tonight. No depths for you, so suck it, Corpsman. Yep, we are basically going back to, we're definitely going back to, Color Jetman tomorrow. Hopefully we can finish off, the fourth level, because we just have the bottom half of the level to do. And then Saturday, hopefully by Saturday, I can get back to, where I was with Sekiro. I've been working on it. I've cleared the memory estate. I killed Lady Butterfly and all that. But I'm still sort of like near the beginnings of the castle, so I'm not as far as I should be. Again, I'm just using mods to kill like the regular soldiers and any of the bosses I've killed already. It's not like I'm not fighting any of the bosses I've killed already. I'm just gonna fight just basically get myself back up to speed. And also I'm actually trying to rebuild my build better in terms of like getting skills and stuff. So what I should have done when I was playing that, like as soon as I got skill points, I should have just dumped the skill points into skills. I haven't been doing that. That's why I have no skills ready when I'm doing this game. But now that I've learned how that works, I'm making sure I dump skill points everything at the second I get them, and hopefully it will build a little bit better, and hopefully it will make the game a little bit easier, because I definitely want purpose play playing the game. All right, again, thank you everybody. Let's find somebody to raid. I think I want to see what Captain Jackson's on. I know he says he's gonna do he's gonna start Alf. Yep. We're gonna raid Captain Jackson tonight. He's playing the Sega Master System Alf. He's gonna need all the help he can get, of course, because it's Alf for the SNES. SMS.
Wait a minute.
And then hopefully he didn't find a certain book. Nobody tell him. I'm sure Mixer knows what book I'm talking about. Gotta visit him tonight. So again, thank you once again. Thank you everybody for being here. And Color Jetman tomorrow. Sekiro on Saturday. And be it. Oh, that's real also reminds me. August 4th, Sunday, is of course Rat Jeopardy, the semi-final round before the final four. Hopefully we'll get our last contestant for it. So far, me, Mixer, and J-Paz are in. We just need one more finalist, and this Sunday we'll find out who it is. So make sure you catch that as well. So anyway, you all have a wonderful night, everybody. I will see you all.